by 14 points, and the NASDAQ erased its losses.